No matter how little weed you've had, no matter how good you feel, no matter how careful you think you are, don't get behind the wheel. Driving impaired is illegal. And that's no joke.